eliminate one path. We can go started from here and then move to 4 and then 2, 3, 5, 6 and 1. So we have passed through every path only one time.